Welcome to Grand Share Pines Baguio. Mabuhay!
But unfortunately, it's locked for today because today is Monday, Thursday. Sarado. Pero you can browse dito mga paintings and mga woodcrafts. So, these paintings are locally made and they are for sale. Gaganda. Hello. Close yung gallery? Close yung gallery niyo po? Ah, so hindi siya dahil Monday Thursday kaya siya close. Okay. Ganda ng mga painting dito. Oil on canvas. Ito. Ganda. And yung Igorot House na mini version. Yan. So, we gonna take a look at the other side. Meron pa doon mga paintings. So, we are here on the other side of the second floor here in Grand Sierra Pines where there's a display of paintings and arts of local artists. These are for sale. Ang gaganda. Mga colorful. Ito portrait. Ito naman landscape. Ito ang ganda. Ito may texture. May texture siya. Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dito sa gantong klaseng painting, pero napakaganda. Ito naman malungkot. So, Grand Sierra Pines not only boasts of good accommodation, service, facilities, but also, hello, but also they have they appreciate arts. Ito yung kuha ng kanilang coffee shop and yung breakfast area na maganda. Okay, so thank you again, Grand Sierra Pines, for accommodating us. Hope to see you soon. So aside from the artworks and gallery, Sierra Pines also has a library. May mga ano dito, table, mga board games, and mga, ito mga bongos, mga figurines, yan, encyclopedia, nung bata kami, meron kaming mga encyclopedia, binibili ng nanay tatay ko, malaking tulong yan sa amin nung bata kami, for research, and marami dito yung children's books. Nakakatuwa. If you have kids, no? Matutuwa sila dito. They get a chance to read these books and browse over them. And meron din pang hindi bata. They have Daniel Steele. Meron din mga paper books na pocket books. Okay, mga awards ng Grand Sierra Pines. These are several magazines which the guests can enjoy reading. Ang ganda nitong ano, itong table, long table with a very nice orchids, cherry blossoms and orchids. So, ganda. More magazines. and some artworks up there. So you can be entertained while you're here waiting for or just killing time. Yan, maganda rin mga gasings nila. Okay. So again, this is the lobby of the Grand Sierra Pines. Jacob is there waiting for us. And the front desk. And of course, yung mga paintings na pagkakaganda. Okay, so thank you again, Grand Sierra Pines. Hope to see you again soon. Meron silang sauna and steam inside their gym area. And this is the Bali changing area. And this is their gym. This is the equipment in their gym here at Sierra Pines, Baguio City. Here at Grand Sierra Pines, they have their own bake shop. Kasi mukhang masasarap ang mga cakes nila. Let's go inside. Pizza buns, cinnamon, ham and cheese, cheese roll. Wow, mamaya bibili ako niyan. Ube roll, kiniing pork bun. Ah, meron din silang raisin bread of their own. Cheese bread and banana bread. So the name is Bake Shop. Hello, good morning. Bake Shop at the Atrium. Here at Grand Sierra Pines Hotel. They also have their own souvenir shop. Ah, meron kami ganito. Binili ni Mami sa Lemonade Hotel. Yan, very nice. Merong butterflies. Crystals, more crystals. Nice. Ito cute to. Strawberry. Nice. And keychains. And t-shirt. Hi, good morning. This is their breakfast station. Taho. Uy. May strawberry syrup and the usual arnibal. Mamaya. This is Ariscaldo. Wow. In condiments. Fried rice. They have plain rice. Sayote. Daing na bangus, chicken longganisa, pork Shanghai, daming choices, beef stir fry, bacon, and fruits, and of course when in Baguio, fresh green salad station. Hi, good morning! Yan. Ah, ito mga condiments na here's the place, the breakfast place. This is their egg station. Ah, for request. Hello, good morning. Coffee station, their juice and cereals. And the breads. Wow. Meron din sila ditong bakery. So, ito gawa nila. Okay. So, guys, let's eat. Abu. Just... Patungko muna to. And then, ganda. Itong garden ng hotel. Anong hotel to? Papa? Grand Sierra Pines. Yan. Nandito kami nila daddy at mami. Yung love pala nga nandyan. Wala pa yung play area. So, dinevelop na talaga nila itong property. Ito ang go-to hotel namin nung buhay pa si mami at daddy. Ito yung breakfast area. And si Abu. Ito yung kanilang Outlook Steakhouse. And nakakatuwa kasi nag-setup sila dito ng mga Stations of the Cross. So yung mga Katoliko na gustong mag ang Station of the Cross, pwedeng-pwede dito sa garden grounds nila. So very thoughtful of Grand Sierra Pines to practicing Catholics. Very thoughtful. Thank you very much.